friend Henry Mancini, also a recent guest, won an Academy Award in 1962 for a very pretty song titled The Days of Wine and Roses. This is the music for a dance by Bobby Burgess and Cissy King.